from Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada, weighing 265 pounds, Nick Kaninsky. The opponent, soon to be making his way to the ring with Elizabeth from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 238 pounds, the former Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage.
Former champion indeed, the Macho Man Randy Savage, really bent out of shape since WrestleMania 3, where the Intercontinental title changed hands, currently held by Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
You know, Monsoon, this match right here is going to tell us what kind of character that Randy Savage has. Let's see if he's made like the Outlaw. Let's see if he can dig way down deep and get mean and get nasty, because that's what he's going to have to do to get that title back. And let me make a prediction. Maybe 3 weeks at the top that this man will have that title back around his waist, because he's built like the Outlaw and he's going to get it.
Well, a prediction by the Outlaw, Ron Bass, that will only take some 3 weeks for him to regain his title. Not an easy task here this week, as young Nick Kaninsky. Oh, look at that. Put two or three moves together very nicely. Slip out and right back in. Oh, takes him over with a side hip lock.
You know, this is a type of match a lot of people like to sit out there and watch. It's a lot of moves, a lot of things. But I like to get in there, and I like to get in there and make it rough and mean and nasty, brother.
I'm sure you do. Had a chance to catch up with the lovely Elizabeth and asked her what it's like now with a former champion.
Well, it just seems like that with every day that goes by, Randy is more and more upset. I can't talk to him. He's just out of control. He's so upset. He wants to get this title back so much. He's just, I don't know how to handle him, how to talk to him.
Elizabeth, obviously in dire trouble.
Dire trouble, but like I said, Mr. Monsoon, the Macho Man, he wrestles out with, just like the Outlaw. He will reach down and he's going to come out with his bag of tricks, and he's going to get back into that title picture. And right now, I'll tell you what, he's got some opponent in the ring tonight. The man, he's got all kind of credentials.
Oh, look at that.
What's wrong?
What kind of a man is that hiding behind a lady?
He was helping her up. Didn't you see her slip and almost fall?
No,
and
I didn't.
Caught her.
We
and
must
just
be looking
her.
At
he's
different
been
things.
A true Texas gentleman is what the man was doing. You know, you always tip your hat to a lady, and if she's going to fall, you give her the arm. What's wrong with you, Monsoon? Any baby in Texas knows that.
Close line by the Macho Man, and right out over the top goes Nick Kaninsky.
Fly, Macho
Man. Oh, look
at
this. Bombs away.
See what I tell you? Does that look like a loser? Does that look like a former champion? That is true blue Outlaw, brother. The man is going to get it back, Monsoon, and it's going to be soon.
Scoops him up. Slam. Macho Man now going to the outside. We've seen him do this time after time and put a lot of guys away. There it is. The patented flying elbow hooks the leg for good measure. It's all over.
You think I got a crystal ball or what there, Monsoon? I call it all the way.
The winner of this bout, the former Intercontinental Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage.